55 pounds, do or die. This is the blood round, and that is 135 pounds. Matt from Greenview. Jacobson is her opponent, and Matt is on her back. Jacobson with a takedown and near fall. Wouldn't have finished this. 20 seconds left in the first. Little Miami's savvy Jacobson looking for a pin, running out of time. And Gwen Matt lives for period number two here, down 5-0. Jacobson in the lead. Seconds left now. Period number two, 5-0. Head control by Matt. 10 seconds left. Looking for a takedown, but Jacobson controls that and takes Matt to the mat. And that's going to be 7-0 going into period number three now. Savvy Jacobson from Little Miami in the lead. In the third. 15 seconds left in the bout. 10-0. Jacobson, firm control of this. And injury time here. Winner for Little Miami.